My name is Berniece. I am a 4-H member in Cedar County. In this project, I recycled a kid's lawn chair by using old leather belts for a rustic Western look. I also learned about problem solving. First, I had to make sure I had enough belts. Second, the belts had to be long enough to reach the ends of the chair after they were weaved to create a design. Nebraska 4-H is helping me grow.